Hello, this is Praveen from TechEmpty. Came up with a new tutorial on how to install BBM for Android without using BlueStacks. There are few reasons in selecting other Android emulator than BlueStacks. Most of the users are facing graphic card issues, consuming high CPU usage, and application lagging issues. So, after some research, we have found other Android emulator where users can run Android apps on PC with awesome and cool interface. Here we're introducing Genymotion Android Emulator, which allows user to run and test Android applications. I'm sure you will like it, and we recommend you to spend some time to understand the interface of Genymotion to use their features up to the best. BlackBerry Messenger for Android is a brand new application released by the officials few weeks ago. They are giving access to the registered members based on priority. If your smartphone doesn't support this application, then implement this tutorial and join the conversation with your friends using BBM for Android application. Let's move into the core part of the tutorial on how to install BBM for Android on PC. First of all, you need to download Genymotion Android emulator by going to Genymotion website. Grab your free account and download the software to install BBM for Android on PC. I have already registered and signing in to download the emulator. Here is the download button and it's about 115 MB file and save it on your computer. I have already downloaded and follow the on-screen instructions to install the same onto your PC. We'll get back to you after the installation completes. Welcome back guys. After installing Genymotion, open it and it will ask you to add your first virtual device. Click S. You have to log in with your Genymotion account details and I'm entering the same here. After logging with your account, you'll get all the virtual devices here. From the list, select S4 HTC One Xperia Z 4.2.2 with Google app. For now, this only image supports BBM for Android application. Select this and click add. This will take few minutes to download the image from their source. It's about 163 MB and we'll get back to you after the download completes. Welcome back guys, here is the downloaded image, click next to complete. Click finish. Then here is the downloaded image guys, and we need to adjust few settings here for best performance. Select this range here and change the resolution. Here I'm selecting 720 by 1280 320 dpi and click OK. Now open the image by double clicking on the file name or by clicking play. If it asks for do you want to configure it now the ADB connection, then click stop asking me and it will start virtual device. Wait for a few seconds until it loads. Now you are in the entry screen of Nexus and change the settings here. Sign in with your Gmail account to use your Play Store. Here is the home screen of your Nexus device. And here are the applications. And thereafter, find Play Store and use search feature to find BBM for Android. Download and open it after the completion of installation. Use your BBM user ID to login and start using BBM for Android on PC. So I'm getting error here. I am already using the same BBM in my phone. So mail is already associated BBM on another device. That's all for now. Thanks for watching. If you face any issues, please do comment below. Please support us by sharing or by doing thumbs up. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more tutorials. Thanks.